Hello, my name is Alan Hawes. I'm Vice President of Technical Staff for Solutions and Software at Cypress Semiconductor. This is the first installment of a series of Getting Started videos about our new Bluetooth Low Energy solutions. I'm going to tell you about our products, walk you through some real-world applications, and prove to you that Cypress has the easiest to use Bluetooth device on the planet, bar none. One of you wrote to me that my first video in the last series had too much marketing at the start. I really appreciate the feedback and promise that I will keep that to a minimum, even though I'm really, really excited about the new products. First, let me introduce you to these products. Simply stated, we started with our PSoC 4 family of products and then integrated a BLE radio. This gives you all the power of PSoC 4, including the programmable analog system with two op amps, the low power comparators, and the 1 megasample 12-bit ADC. It includes the programmable digital system with 4 UDBs. And best of all, it includes the world's most robust touch sensing system, CapSense. It also includes a Cortex M0 CPU and a rich set of peripherals like the serial communication blocks, the timers, the counters, and the PWMs. This is the perfect chip for your IoT and wearable products. As with all PSoCs, you have the ability to program the hardware into a nearly endless variety of configuration. These chips will allow you to quickly and easily combine digital and analog functions to create amazing sensor-based wireless systems with world-class low power consumption. We actually released a family of Bluetooth devices last year. On one end of the spectrum is the fully programmable PSoC 4 BLE that I've been talking about. And on the other end of the spectrum is the PROC BLE, which is a connectivity MCU with CapSense and fixed function digital peripherals. In addition, PROC supports turnkey solutions for HID, remotes, and toys with the included reference designs. Like PSoC 4 BLE, you can use PSoC Creator to make pin routing selections and develop your firmware, but you do not get the same level of hardware programmability. It's a great choice if you are looking for the best value with the same ease of use and performance as the PSoC devices. You can learn more about PROC at cypress.com/PROCBLE. For this series of videos, all you'll need to buy is the Bluetooth Low Energy Pioneer Kit, which is available from cypress.com, as well as from any of our distribution partners. This little kit comes with the Pioneer baseboard, which has a CapSense slider, a user button, and an RGB LED, and most importantly, it has a socket for which you can attach your choice of Bluetooth radio module. Included in the kit, there are two radio modules, a red module with the PSoC 4 BLE, and a black one with the PROC BLE. You can use whichever module that you're most interested in. All of these examples can be done with either device. The kit also comes with the CY Smart USB bridge dongle, which will allow you to test and debug your products with the Cypress Windows PC program called CY Smart. When we first introduced these kits, we had a lot of interest in the radio modules. People like to use modules because the radio antenna is already laid out correctly, and you have Bluetooth SIG certification guaranteed. We sell these modules separately, but more importantly, we will imminently release a really small radio that you can integrate directly into your product. But the thing that really pulls this all together is PSoC Creator. It's an amazing piece of software that lets you build Bluetooth Low Energy applications with the same easy-to-use configuration wizard that you use to configure the rest of the chip. The PSoC Creator solution combines the configuration wizard GUIs with the BLE chip, with the BLE firmware stack, and the radio that all speeds your new product development. Just like the other blocks on the chip, PSoC Creator creates all of the firmware APIs that you need to implement your application firmware. The BLE spec is nearly 3,000 pages of painful, confusing, arcane details. Many of the BLE products in the market require a significant amount of firmware development skill, as well as in-depth knowledge of the BLE spec in order to develop products. With PSoC Creator, you will be able to create your own BLE products with almost zero knowledge of this tome. Okay, I'm done talking. It's time for you to jump in and start making BLE products. My next lesson will show you just how easy we made it for you. Grab your kit, get PSoC Creator 3.1 installed, and watch my next lesson for a step-by-step guide. As always, you're welcome to email me at alan_hawes@cypress.com with your comments, suggestions, criticisms, and questions.